Welcome back, my warriors, to more Assassin's Creed 3, The Tyranny of King Washington, Episode 3, The Redemption. We're going to go ahead and end it off here, guys, with the final episode. We finished off Episode 3. So we just got to go down there, and I think they're fighting the soldiers, so we shouldn't have any problems. But yeah, let's go ahead and get into it. There you go. Halls of Injustice.
Our plan is working, my friend. Washington's troops are scattered. The palace is unguarded.
This will help you along. The mechanism's rather tricky, but I'm sure you'll be able to unravel it.
Very well. I will see you once I have succeeded.
All right. Let's go. Defeat the men. There you go. Yeah. Nope. Oh, come on. There you go. Ah, you thought. Yeah, there we go. There you go. All right, investigate the entrance hall. So I'm just keeping my eagle vision or eagle flight on just in case. The type of equipment. Well, all of this equipment. Anything special? I think it's just a statue. No? Nada? Okay. So we'll just run around until we find something. Or I can actually just do this. There we go. Alright.
What target was up here?
Okay, was he... Something happened. I'm gonna guess. Let's see, anywhere else? Yep. Let's see, over there. Climb, climb, climb.
Why is this loose?
All right, that's two. There's probably one more. Yeah, there you go.
These doors were forced open. Mother,
oh, okay.
You failed to stop Washington. But maybe I can follow you to him.
All right. That makes sense. How did I get through there? No, that's not gonna work. All right, so did she come through the door? I think so. But how do I get through there? Retrace your mother's steps. How do I do that? Ah, there we go. Up to the right. Can we... Nope, no eagle flight. Okay. How do we do this? Did she climb down? Okay. Nice.
Someone in the palace.
Shoot anything that comes through there.
Okay, do not kill any animals in Washington Zoo. Whatever that means. Can we get him? Nope. Nada. Alright. Get away. Come on, do it again. Nice. I did not mean to do that. Get him. Get him. Nope. There we go. Yeah. Of course. Give me that leg. Oh, okay. Now, who all is in this zoo? Oh, okay. Let's throw this down there. Oh, I can't be goodness, man. So it says don't. Do not kill any of the animals, so. Okay, so that didn't work. Whatever.
There are teeth marks on this.
I thought this game was intelligent. I guess I'm wrong. So that's that. There's probably like a crocodile somewhere. Nah, there's no such thing. Oh, there's a bear. Okay. So I don't know how to distract them. Especially since it's a bear. It says knock out, but I just killed them. Is there something that I can... Oh, I can throw bait. I can throw bait. Let me see. Here we go. Go down.
Dried blood. Too much for a human.
All right. Bear, person, human. Anywhere else? Oh, wait. There's something over here. Okay.
Someone broke through here.
Hopefully that's the only objective. How could he know this was broken? He didn't even look at the bottom. Alright. Retrace your mother's steps, we may have to swim. Okay, I was about to say. Why is this whole area filled with water? All right. Back on foot. Retrace your mother's steps. How'd she even get up here? Did she drink the tea? I don't know what to do. Do I jump forward and just hope for the best? I'm gonna just drop and see what happens. Alright, I think I know what I have to do. And hopefully I get it this time. Nope. Alright. So yeah, I have to eagle flat it, but this game, man. Nice. Come on. Okay, it's just a light. Should I? Oh, okay. All right, run. Okay. There you go. Nope. Ah! Give me that leg! Nice! Align the disc pieces correctly to reveal the keyhole. Is that good? Okay. There you go. Oh, okay. Nice. Time to spare. Find Washington.
Mother, it is time I finished what you began.
All right. Up there? There you go. Here you go. under here. Is this where he went? No, this is where his mother went. We gotta do it again? Nope. That's not what I wanted to do. Yep, gotta chain them. Ooh, come on. All right. Thank you. Let's do this. Key drop. All right. That took not as long, but I had to run through the falling platforms again. Did he really go all the way to the top? Yeah, that's most likely where we're going, because we're heading up. But that must mean he wants us to face him. Oh, okay, that's it. Yep, simple.
It's you at last, Commander Washington. If you give up the apple, I will let you live.
Give up the apple?
It controls you.
Is that what you believe? I believe I control it. Although I never considered the possibility that it could control someone. Perhaps it can.
You have been corrupted by the apple's power.
Corrupted? Well, that raises an interesting question. Do you wish me to give up the apple in order to save my soul? Or do you wish the apple for yourself so you can control the nation?
The true rulers are the people.
Let's not deceive ourselves. It's an absurd thought, but let's suppose that I were beholden to this apple. How would you behave differently?
I would use it for the good of everyone.
Well, the possession of the apple is both a burden and a blessing. Tell me, when you shake the earth, do you feel that you are a slave to the people? Or do you wish to be their master?
The people want you brought down.
But you didn't answer the question.
I am the only king here!
All right.
There's nowhere to hide. Gone this
high.
Clever
trick. Yep.
Behold the
silly light. Ah, he dodged. Tried to use eagle flight.
Burn, miserable curse. Fading from the
light
only angers me. Any other
trick? Here you go. Man, that hurts.
Be gone.
Yep.
I expected the use of dark magic.
All right, I think that's three.
You've run out of tricks, eh?
No, I haven't. That'll be four. Crap. You ready?
Let this singe your flesh.
Nope. Ah.
Fading from sight on the air.
Nope. Ah. Let's see. Come on. Go up. Go up.
I thought I'd see you again.
All right.
Get me heads.
Yep, beat him down.
I will end you for all you've done.
Destroy the highlighted objects and shatter the stained glass. Alright. Here we go. I'm glad we don't have health. Alright. Can't stop that. Run, run, run. Yeah. Okay, get there. You can't let him hit me when I do that. Come on, Connor. Get it. Oh, he's so far away.
I died trying to bring down Washington. And I plead with you, do not pursue the apple.
My son, I am so worried for you. The sky journeys have led you astray. Give up your fight for the apple, please, my son. Please.
Now's your chance. Take the apple. Take it. Take it.
Commander. Take it. Take it from me. I do not want it. No man should possess a power so absolute. Sink it into the sea. Weight it, and sink it to the bottommost reaches of the ocean.
Anyway,
Commander Washington.
I thought I was alone.
I'm sorry to interrupt.
It's quite all right.
Things appear to be at a stalemate.
I'm afraid so.
Might I suggest, Commander, that a republic cannot survive in a world with so many contending powers.
I beg your pardon.
Elected bodies, to be sure. The war was fought for this. For this nation to prosper. For this nation to thrive. The weakness of a republic must be balanced by a powerful man at its center. A powerful man, Commander, who, if I may be so bold, would be elevated in the eyes of the world if he were given the title of king.
Sir, I believe I can answer you in complete candor. Your proposal raises the greatest mischief that could befall my country. You could not have found a person to whom your schemes are more disagreeable. Let me conjure you then. If you have any regard for your country, concern for yourself or posterity, or respect for me, banish these thoughts from your mind. Never communicate as from yourself or anyone else a sentiment of the like nature.
We are done here.
You want to go back?
Yes. Back. Take us back.
All right, guys. Well, that's the end of the Tyranny of King Washington. And as I thought, it was kind of a dream. It was more of a simulation for them through the Apple to see what would happen. I think it's only made just for them to create DLC, which is an interesting concept. But I already knew it wasn't true or real. It had to be something based on how the the artifacts were telling us, the story with Connor being out there and then Washington showing him the apple and then them going through all of what happened if Washington used the apple and then Connor. Yeah. But yeah, that was the rest. The last mission that I did, aside from fighting Washington, was pretty simple. I'm kind of sad that I messed up on it, but you know what? I'll go back and do it. Because in order to get the full platinum for AC3, you have to complete this and the normal game. The next one we'll have to do is Liberation. And then I also have some other games that are assassin based. I think I still have a Rogue that I haven't played. I wanted to play it, but I never found the right time for it. If so, I may be able to continue Liberation, but I have to see, because games are going to start coming out and I have to look at the time. I don't know how long it would also take me to finish that game. If it's anything like AC3, it's going to take some time. But if I work it out with how many missions are going to be done, then I think I can do it. Also, I may let the copyright thing slide for this one, because I don't want y'all to miss the last scene that just happened. So I may have to cut that out. But yeah, guys, with all that said, I'll see you next time.